Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Factions Let's Play here on the Archon. So, guys, here is the situation right now as it goes down. I was planning, actually, a pretty big-sized raid for you guys today as I hadn't done a raid in a couple of episodes, and it was all planned out, and then something happened, and we'll go through that a little bit later on in the episode. Because I was not able to carry out that raid, there will be, like, a mini episode of Factions tomorrow. It's a part of Rusher's like 900th episode special. He's uploading that tomorrow, so you can watch it on his channel, and I'm also gonna upload my point of view as just like, you know, a little bit of an extra, just because I kind of feel bad. I've wanted to get a raid out for a while, and so my participation in the war will kind of add on to what this episode was supposed to be, and I hope you forgive me. And also, there is a new way to get ranks. Let's check it out. Alright, Rusher, I am here with you and Napkin, and of course, you guys aren't in our faction, but you're allied with us now, and I'm joined here, of course, with Mav, and you said you had some pretty cool stuff to show us today, Rush, so what's the deal, my friend?
Yeah, hey there, boys.
Hey, man.
I brought my good buddy Napkin with me today to help demonstrate.
Hey,
so what's going on, basically, is that you guys haven't known about just yet, or maybe you have, is the brand new rank missions. This is our EULA-compliant way of being able to sell ranks here on the Archon, especially here on Faction Sapphire. So, how it works is you go onto the shop.thearchon.net.
Yes.
And say you wanted to buy a $20 rank. You
buy
a $20 rank mission, okay?
Okay.
Actually, we'll use the $50 rank mission.
Is that why you're holding that hay bale right there? Okay,
I
got you.
It's the hay bale. Look in your e-chest. I think you might have one in
No way. I do! A $50 rank mission. Okay,
so,
got it.
Boom. Just picture that just appear in your inventory because you just bought the $50 rank mission. Plop it down, and this cow comes in. You see it? Plop yours down, Grace.
All right,
hurry up. People are going to start hunting.
I plopped it. I didn't get a cow. I didn't get no cow.
No, wait. It drops in 10 seconds.
It's like the chest.
It's like the chest.
I can't catch it.
Oh, cow's here. Cow's here.
It's right here. Your rank mission.
Wait, what? But I killed one. No, mine's right here. This is mine.
Kill yours.
Yeah. All right. So
kill it.
Wait, it's running around fast and stuff. What's it doing?
You gotta kill it. Hurry up.
What the heck? This is actually really hard.
Come on, man. Focus up, dude.
I got it.
All right. So I've got my rank mission.
People are here.
They're here? Where?
Yeah, they're right here. Did you get your rank?
I got my rank mission. We're good.
Okay. Right click the rank. Right click it.
Got it.
Now you have received your $50 rank. That's how it works. That's it.
Oh,
simple as that.
That's really it? Oh,
that's awesome.
I thought we were going on some sort of mission today, Rush. You're like a ranked mission.
Dude, that cow is a mission to kill, man. The strategy for you and your viewers when you're getting these things is combo it. So it stands still at the start. When you hit it, don't miss it. Keep hitting it rapidly and it won't even have the chance to run. You'll be able to kill it quickly.
Gotcha.
This is a world event, so it is EULA compliant. It's the way we're selling ranks on the Archon.
I just want to see over the mountain. There's no one here. I don't know what you're freaking out about.
I've seen no one.
Yeah, okay. I never saw anyone to begin with.
We're good.
I would have known if there were people and you guys were freaking out. I saw no one. You guys were just dancing around.
No,
I don't know what the heck was going on there.
We're just getting in your head, man.
We're just getting in my head. All right, well, thanks, Rusher, for showing me off of that. So, yeah, that's how you guys have to get your ranks now. If you are interested in purchasing one, it's no longer the simple, obviously, buy from the shop and get it. It needs to be fair for everybody as per the EULA requirements.
But if you do it right, you got a pretty good chance.
Yeah, like, honestly, we literally sat here in the war zone where you have the most chance of, like, getting attacked. We almost did, and we still, like, I was able to get it.
We took care of it. So you gotta be quick, but there is a fair chance
yes,
for everybody else.
So,
alright, there it is, Grace. Thanks, buddy.
Alright, well, Rush, thank you for joining me for this little explanation. Guys, Care Bears member Toasty has messaged me, and he is wanting me over there right now. We're gonna pull some traps on some enemies and see if they actually fall for it. But we'll get that done real quick, and then I'll see you guys at the end of the episode. I'm calling them out in chat. Just like, yo, alright, I'll fight you. Where are you at?
Dude, we can just TP people.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Do you want to just get them to the trap that way so we don't have
just
to actually
do it? Just a free-for-all?
Yeah, just a free-for-all. We'll get them to the trap.
Yeah,
and then,
yeah, let's do it.
Alright, and then we'll tell them the course. Alright, perfect. Honestly think that you can take me. They're all like, yes!
Oh,
claim the trap and
I'll,
then
can you claim it? I'll join the BPs.
Here, all right, F claim. Yeah, go ahead and join the BPs real quick. I'll go ahead and send you an invite. No games, Toasty.
Marshmallow, there you go.
Oh, you joined quick. All right, so last episode, you'll know we did a trap with Rusher. We're replicating the same kind of thing. You guys can see in the chat, I'm hard to beat. Not easy. Everybody is teasing me about how I am just the easiest guy ever. And so I'm about to give a bunch of people my cords so they can quote unquote 1v1 me, but we're going to trap them again. So where's the trap?
So the trap is actually right under our feet.
Like, how does it get triggered though?
We have to manually do it with a shovel.
Oh no! Are you serious? Okay, but they won't know. So we're just going to shovel. Here, do you have a shovel for me? Because I don't have one. I will just wreck all of you. You realize the minute I start giving the cords, I'm dead, like, instantly, right?
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Should we wait for people to make their way here, or would that take too long? Could there be people in the area, do you think?
Yeah, there could be. That might be cool.
So we are at 9,076, negative 206. Come at me, broskies. Oh my gosh, they're all TP, like, requesting me right now. I'm not gonna TP anyone in. We're gonna wait a couple minutes just to see if anyone comes from the distance. It's just below us here. Don't reveal the trap yet, because we could have somebody come. I don't see anyone yet, Slowpoke.
Wait, I got pinned by a mob! I literally got pinned for caps by the Zom King for 10 minutes! I'm not even joking!
I got banned by a random guy.
No, you got banned by the server?
No, by the Zom King.
I'm tweeting that.
Just slapped you right off the server. Who is the Zom King?
I'm tweeting this first place, and then I will.
But the minute I walk back in, dude, everybody in the chat is so funny.
There you go.
Alright, yes, I'm on! Thank you, Curtis! Okay. I'm unbanned, guys, I'm unbanned! Did they come here yet to the trap? No one here yet! I'm starting the TP process. Oh my gosh, dude! You better be ready! Let me know the minute this trap is ready.
Okay, we're ready.
I'm gonna be standing on the trap. You're gonna have to mine the trap below me so that the people who get TP'd to me immediately go down, okay?
Okay.
F claim 3. All right, there we go. So now if I go F map, yes, we've got a nice thing claimed. TP accept, we've got another guy. TP accept, we've got another guy. I just want people to just get trapped, man. That's my goal here. Get him in there. Get him in there. Oh, he flopped! I can't believe it! Oh my gosh. They're gonna slowly realize that it's a trap that we're placing them under. I love this, though. I love this.
He ran away.
Oh, he ran away. That's not a big issue. So I'm gonna TP people while standing right here so they hopefully walk forward. TP to me. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! I just accepted someone! Apparently they got me into the trap! I didn't even see them!
Oh god.
I didn't even see them! Wait, if I TP accept people into the trap, would that work? Hold on, I'm gonna see if this guy gets into the trap. I don't see. Come on. Come on.
No.
Yes! Close it, close it, close it! We got someone! Close it!
Pull the lever.
Pull the lever, pull the lever. Did you guys get him? He's getting killed. Oh, you're TPing people here! Got me into the trap. This isn't good. Open it up, open it up. I'm gonna need to get out. I'm gonna need to get out. Oh, boy.
Left side, remember? Left side with the door.
Oh, yeah, left side, left side. I'm on the right side. What am I doing? I think we only have one enemy down here, though, so we should be good. Of course, guys, the end of the season is shortly here. Well, that guy just charged at me. Oh, boy. I might be in trouble. But we have a war with Rusher and stuff coming up soon. All right, that guy is dealing with him. I'm getting out the left side.
Close
this
thing. Just get out.
Oh, no. What? I can't open it. Oh, there we go. All right, so because it's under our claim, they obviously can't open that door. That's beautiful. Perfect. All right.
This guy's hacking, right? He's actually flying in the trap.
Yeah, right, I thought that guy was hacking because he was just flying and charging towards me, but I didn't know if that was some sort of like Archon power up. There's millions of people trying to TP to me right now.
I'm dead.
Oh boy.
I got him. I got the hacker. He's still in there.
Okay, you've got the hacker. What was he, a fly hacker? You said he flew to you?
Fly hacker and B-Hop.
Oh my gosh, dude. This guy's just hacking all over your server, Rush, man. You're glad to know that the BPs have got your back, bro. We got him. He was able to get Maryland, and he has been dropped. We dropped the hacker.
You can grab the gear through the thing.
Oh! Ooh. I'm accepting more people. Let's see if we can get more people into this trap before we go into war. There's another guy coming. We want one more guy into this trap. I can't believe we took out the hacker, though. That was good. All right, there he is. Miss Grazer 10. He's got green eyes! He's got green eyes! No way! No! No way! No way! No way! I need a picture with this guy right now. Dude, I'm like wearing night vision goggles here. That's sick, dude. My wife, Miss Grazer 10. I think that's everyone we're gonna get in the trap here, Toasty. Because it doesn't look like a lot of more people are TPing to us here. They're coming. Oh, there they are! There they are! They're appearing here! Get them into the trap! Yes! One's gone! One's gone! One's gone! Two's gone! Some people thought that they could 1v1 the G10. Obviously not. I don't think so. They're gonna get trapped. So we took everybody out. Alright, Mav, so let's head to our box. So you say that we have, like, a new kind of box. It's just an obsidian box, isn't it?
Wait, do I have a home there?
You don't have a home there?
I don't have a home
there. All right. So, well, you guys aren't missing out on much. It's literally we have an obby box. That's everything for now. But
I cannot believe I did not save a home.
Yeah, we'll get a home there. That's not a big deal. But I just wanted to mention, Mav and I, we had a raid planned for you guys today.
Okay.
And yeah, go ahead, Mav.
Let me tell you about my story. So I get on at 9 o'clock at night. This is like after dinner and everything. Like I'm just having a good old time.
Yeah.
I start building a cannon. So first I build it facing the wrong direction. Then I build it on the wrong side, like I was facing east to west when it had to be north to south. So that wasn't good.
How do you mess up that bad?
I'm really tired. So 2.5 hours later, I finally get everything good. Everything's ready.
Everything's ready.
One water bucket is not placed. And someone joins the faction, like they just like sneak up on our cannon box because we were being cocky. We didn't build no cannon box.
Yeah, you know, whatever.
You know, we're cool.
Yeah,
we're
gonna. It was like literally in the air, suspended.
There's like no cannon box at all.
No.
And this guy just walks up and presses a button, and there was one water bucket missing. Like I just TNT filled the entire cannon. I was ready to go. He presses it, blows up the entire cannon. I'm still mad.
Do you actually have a home set there so we can go check out the wreckage real quick?
I don't know if anyone has a home set there.
Okay. Because if we do have a home set, I'd like to check it out. But yeah, guys, I apologize for the lack of raids in the last couple eps. We were planning to do one. In fact, I'm not going to name the exact faction just in case because like we messed up, but we didn't actually officially get caught raiding them. But yeah, it was a faction on F-top. And so it was going to be a pretty good raid too. But then... yeah, that happened.
Oh,
it's kind of bug.
Got a home here.
All right, I'm TPing you now. TP Maverick. So this is the wreckage, guys.
Look, we had a nice little like campfire over here.
We were going to even have a rusher press the button. But then you guys can see our entire cannon just got blown to smithereens here. So not much remains of it whatsoever, which kind of sucks.
I'm really mad at that guy, Ice Cream Truck.
Ice Cream Truck. Is that the guy's name that did it all?
Ice Cream Truck or Ice Cream Truck.
What's his exact
like
name so we can like make him an enemy? Like
it's all caps Ice Cream Truck.
Ice Cream Truck, man. I am not fond of you, bro. This was gonna be a sick raid. We were gonna get so much stuff, and because of you, what do? We get nothing.
Nothing.
We get Mav getting cheese because he couldn't get his cannon set up.
Yeah.
That was an interesting factions episode. But Mav, that's everything, buddy. That's it.
Okay. What do you want me to say? I wasn't in the script.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, right. It says that you have to be silent here at the end.
Yeah,
all right, I'm going to add in a line for you. You have to say goodbye and then just kind of wish the viewers well a little bit.
Let me go look at the Google
Doc.
Let's take that
from the top. Ready? All right, Malvin, I think that's everything, buddy.
All right, bye. Have a good day. Love you.
All right. And remember to leave a like if you enjoyed.